So if you're AJ Styles, you want to try to jab, try to stay away from Braun Strowman, not get in his face, not try to play the power game.
What was that you said, Cole?
He's walking right into his face now.
Styles, though, the wily veteran, and I hope he knows what he's doing. Perhaps trying to take the monster out of his game, maybe force Strowman to get disqualified.
And now AJ Styles tried to chop down Strowman. No effect on the 385-pounder.
Yeah, Styles going to look to regroup here and take a breath.
A smart move. Braun Strowman is ready for battle.
AJ Styles, oh, wait a minute, there comes Strowman.
Look at the speed of Braun Strowman. This is insane.
Did you see Anderson? He wanted nothing to do with Strowman. He ducked out of the way.
AJ Styles now taking it right to Strowman. And now AJ Styles continuing to stay on top of Braun in this matchup.
You know, if the OC wants to beat the group here in WWE, then you got to take out Strowman here tonight.
Styles almost going for a ride, able to land on his feet, back to the left knee. Yeah, now look at Strowman, chopping down Strowman.
Yeah, AJ Styles, smart strategy here.
Oh, my God!
Now Styles, the veteran, bringing the fight here tonight to Strowman.
Keep that speed moving.
Looking to fly, just swatted out of the air by Strowman.
That big old bear paw by Strowman.
What a thud.
And now Strowman could be closing in on the United States title.
Maybe not.
Gallows!
Well, that's going to cause a disqualification.
In the OC now.
This is brutal.
No, it's typical. It's the MO for the OC. It's why they're the most dominant force in WWE today.
Yeah, even against a man, the monster among men in Braun Strowman, just taking him down like
that. Yeah, but Strowman's off his feet. And now Anderson and Gallows continuing the assault here on Strowman. When is the last time you've seen the monster in this state?
No.
The OC trying to pick up where they started last week. This time, getting the better of Strowman. And again, into the post goes Braun.
Braun being decimated by the Raw Tag Team Champions.
Gallows is not quitting.
And we talked about the numbers advantage. Certainly.
Wait a minute.
Here he comes, the Universal Champion,
the Beast Slayer, Rollins.
And Rollins taking out Anderson.
Got to even the odds out here.
Rollins, a little bit of payback on the OC from last week.
Yeah, Rollins out here to return the favor to Braun Strowman, who came to his aid last week on Raw.
Big man down.
Rollins cleaning house.